Top 10 animals that lay eggs. Living beings have different types of reproduction. These different reproductive methods are the factors that divide animals into two categories, viviparous and oviparous animals. Many prominent species in the animal kingdom are oviparous, including insects, birds, amphibians, reptiles, fish, and even some mammals. If you want to know more about the top 10 animals that lay eggs, check out this list. Number 10. Seahorses. Seahorses belong to the fish family, but they don't look like a typical fish, with a horse-like head and a bony rather than scaly body. These adorable little creatures live near coral reefs and mangroves in shallow water. The ability to change color depending on the surroundings provides excellent camouflage. They are the slowest-swimming fish, that carry a single tiny fin on their backs that, even though it waggles at very high speeds, but does not significantly affect the swimming speed of these species. The mating method of this species of fish is very attractive. They entangle their prehensile tails, twist and turn in the water, and perform a welcome dance with their mates. Additionally, these unique species have fertile males. The female drops the eggs into a pouch on the male's abdomen, which the male fertilizes and incubates. Baby seahorses soon appear in groups of hundreds and thousands after a short period. Number 9. Spider. Spiders are crawling species belonging to the Arachnidae family. They live all over the world except Antarctica. Unlike insects, spiders do not have antennae. In all except the most primitive group, the Mesothelae, spiders have the most centralized nervous systems of all arthropods, as all their ganglia are fused into one mass in the cephalothorax. Unlike most arthropods, spiders have no extensor muscles in their limbs and instead extend them by hydraulic pressure. These crawling creatures are venomous and attack their prey via fangs containing glands that produce and secrete venom. These oviparous animals mate to fertilize the female eggs that the offspring carry. The female lays thousands of eggs and tangles them into a single sac made of woven silk. Spider eggs almost always hatch and grow on their own without parental care. To avoid being eaten by the females, which are typically much larger, male spiders identify themselves to potential mates by a variety of complex courtship rituals. Males of most species survive a few matings, limited mainly by their short lifespans. Number 8. Insects. Insects are pancrustacean hexapod invertebrates of the class Insecta. They are the largest group within the arthropod phylum. Insects have a chitinous exoskeleton, a three-part body, head, thorax, and abdomen, three pairs of jointed legs, compound eyes and one pair of antennae. Insects are the most diverse group of animals. They include more than a million described species and represent more than half of all known living organisms. The total number of extant species is estimated at between 6 and 10 million. Potentially over 90% of the animal life forms on Earth are insects. Insects may be found in nearly all environments. The modes of reproduction in insects vary. However, a large number of these species are oviparous, including cockroaches and fleas, and mate actively to produce fertilized eggs that carry their offspring. Once the eggs hatch, the baby insects undergo molting, a process where they shed their skin to grow and develop new and larger bodies. Number 7. Lizards. Lizards are egg-laying reptiles that belong to the order Squamate. These fearsome creatures exist in thousands of different species in every corner of the world. Except Antarctica, as well as most oceanic island chains, most lizards are quadrupedal, running with a strong side-to-side motion. Lizards are a somewhat unique family of reptiles with colorful bodies that can change color depending on their surroundings and the ability to regrow severed tails, providing effective camouflage against predators. They are often territorial, the males fighting off other males and signaling, often with bright colors, to attract mates and to intimidate rivals. Lizards are mainly carnivorous, often being sit and wait predators. Many smaller species eat insects, while the Komodo eats mammals as big as water buffalo. Currently, the largest lizard on Earth is the Komodo dragon, which weighs over 350 pounds and is about 10 feet long. On the contrary, the smallest living lizard is a nano chameleon. He is less than 2.5 centimeters long. Female lizards lay eggs in secluded areas and mature independently. The number of eggs depends on the size of the lizard and can range from about 35 to 40 small eggs to a few large eggs. Number 6. Snakes. Snakes are long, scaly reptiles that are the most fearsome animals on Earth. They are closely related to their fellow lizards and are found in nearly every region of the world except Antarctica. Vicious snakes can be as small as 4 inches long and as large as 20 feet long. Snakes are divided into venomous and non-venomous, and venomous snakes have fangs built into their mouths that inject venom to poison their victims. Non-venomous snakes, on the other hand, although they can bite, prefer not to attack their victims in the traditional way. Instead, it wraps its body around to choke the victim. Fearsome snakes undergo internal fertilization to produce offspring. However, not all species of snakes are oviparous. Some species, such as rattlesnakes, are ovoviviparous and give birth alive. However, the largest proportion of the population of these reptiles is oviparous. Females lay about 15 to 30 eggs at a time and hide them in nests built in secluded areas or by coiling over them to attack any potential predators. Number 5. Fish. Fish are marine vertebrates with unique anatomy and behavior. For example, these beautiful species have gills that help them breathe and fins that help them swim. Most fish are ectothermic, cold-blooded, allowing their body temperatures to vary as ambient temperatures change, though some of the large active swimmers like white shark and tuna can hold a higher core temperature. Fish can acoustically communicate with each other, most often in the context of feeding, aggression, or courtship. Fish are abundant in most bodies of water. They can be found in nearly all aquatic environments, from high mountain streams, to the abyssal and even hadal depths of the deepest oceans. Each type of fish has its own unique colors and patterns, mostly influenced by habitat and camouflaged. There are two methods of reproduction incorporated by fish populations, the egg-laying method and the live birth method, where the offspring develops in an egg inside the female body and hatches inside too. Such animal species are called ovoviviparous. Female fish can release thousands of eggs into the water, which are fertilized by the male's sperm shortly after they are released. However, only a few of these fish reach adulthood, and the rest die or are eaten by potential predators. Number 4. Frogs. Frogs are small amphibians known for their large round eyes and slimy skin. These jumping creatures are abundant all over the world. Apart from their typical green appearance, there are colorful variants that, while very beautiful to look at, have poisonous skin that can kill a human. Frogs are water-loving creatures, preferring to be near ponds and surrounded by trees. Additionally, it takes about 3 months for these seeds to reach full growth, after which they are ready for mating. The way these animals produce offspring is quite unique. A male frog jumps on a submerged female. She immediately lays eggs in the water, which are fertilized by sperm released by the male at the same time. Tadpoles hatch from eggs about 20 days after hatching. The number of these tadpoles hatching at one time can be around 5,000 or more, depending on how many eggs the female lays. Number 3. Turtles. Turtles are known for their unique hard shells and small legs, so they don't walk fast. These adaptable species are found all over the world because they know how to adapt to almost any climate. Turtle shells are made mostly of bone. The upper part is the domed carapace, while the underside is the flatter plastron or belly plate. Its outer surface is covered in scales made of keratin, the material of hair, horns, and claws. The carapace bones develop from ribs that grow sideways and develop into broad flat plates that join up to cover the body. Turtles are aquatic and spend most of their lives in water. Sea turtles, in particular, reach shore to lay their eggs and then quickly return to the water. Turtles, on the other hand, prefer land and prefer to live on land or in deep burrows on hot days. Additionally, all turtles are oviparous and lay their eggs in sandy nests. Females migrate to shore to lay eggs, usually around 110 at a time, which they cover with sand and prepare to abandon unprotected. Number 2. Crocodiles. Crocodiles are one of the largest and deadliest reptiles on the planet. They are closely related to their relatives, alligators, and are descendants of an ancient family of dinosaurs. Crocodiles have a rather attractive anatomy. Their tough, scaly skin protects them from predator attacks, and their tawny to olive fur allows for better camouflage. These giant reptiles are very fond of living in saltwater bodies. They look for potential prey, submerging completely underwater and attacking very skillfully. Their powerful jaws and teeth allow them to smoothly kill their targets. When these species mate, the female lays a series of eggs in a nest of leaf-covered soil and vegetation and warms the eggs during incubation until hatching. Interestingly, crocodile egg shells are thin and leathery, protecting them from desiccation and predator attack in extremely dry environments. Number 1. Birds. Birds are the liveliest and most colorful species in the animal kingdom and are somewhat related to the ancient family of reptiles, the dinosaurs. They are the only known winged animals on Earth, making them one of the most distinctive creations of nature. These warm-blooded vertebrates are also known to be closest to reptiles due to the scaly appearance of their feet. In addition, bird eggs have hard shells that provide security and are laid in bird-built nests in secluded locations such as treetops or abandoned rooms. Parents are responsible for caring for their young until they are fully hatched.